Brookfield police on the lookout this morning for a man who stole an expensive suit coat from Brookfield Square. Police say the suspect was in the Richard Bennett Tailor store for about 25 minutes and then grabbed the coat, rolled it up and stuck it in a shopping bag. The coat is a Revazzalo brand valued at $2,200. If you recognize the guy you see here in this photo, you're asked to call Brookfield police.